injured koalas and deeply worried about how many have died in this season's wildfires.
It's going to be that bad that the next generation may not see a koala in the wild.
Really?
That's what it feels like.
They've taken in 7 from the fires. 4 died. And then this morning, Char did too.
I really believe that every single koala we can save is vital.
But this is when you couldn't.
That's right.
They couldn't save Sooty either, and are struggling now to save Smolder and Flash.
If you think it's hard to imagine Australia without imagining a koala, well, that is a distinct possibility for the future, that they are so under threat from a loss of habitat and now this season's wildfires that in some areas, a third of their habitat has disappeared, and thousands of them have been killed.
I'm disgusted by it. And
Ron Land runs Port